My name is Carmen Lopez, and today I want to talk to you about my Hispanic culture and how my religion has taught me many beliefs and how it's led me to be the person I am today. And I want to talk to you guys about my culture artifact, which does come from my religion, which was passed down from my family. So in the Hispanic culture, it's really important to attend church every Sunday. Sometimes that can't happen all the time. So sometimes what we try to do is we try to have the presence of God in our house. And one way that we do that is we have pictures of God, or we have crosses around the house, rosaries. But one thing that me and my family have is, of course, we got a baby Jesus. In Spanish, it's called Niño Jesus. And in my family, it was passed down to my mother when she moved out of her home. And we've had it ever since then. In my culture, we use this doll in order to protect our households and keep us safe. And it's always good to pray to God and talk to Him when we need help or when you're in a bad situation. In my family, it's a tradition to dress the porcelain doll up at Christmas, and he has a fancy little like attire. And we like to do is put place him in the family room.